Hello, and welcome to the Inertia in Action activity, where students will explore the motion of balls on ramps in Newton's Park to evaluate the effects of mass on the inertia of objects. The students will experiment with objects of varying mass to test predictions based on previous observations of motion.
Okay, cool.
But before beginning this activity, students should have a basic understanding of mass and motion.
I understand mass and motion.
Alrighty.
Cool.
When students open the Inertia in Action activity, they will see a preset environment with two balls on a ramp. They'll first record the masses of these two balls, launch them, and observe their motion. Based on what they see, they will make claims about the inertia of these balls. Then, the students will choose two new balls from the inventory, and based on their observations in the first experiment, they will predict the inertia of the new balls and run the experiment to test their predictions. Additional resources for this activity, including state and national standards, as well as follow-up questions for class discussion, are available at edu.zspace.com. Thanks for tuning in.